thanks for joining us as we bring you today's match between Big Ant All-Star and the Big Ant All-Star. I'm Andrew Voss, and alongside me today, the one and only Eddie Hemmings.
Yes, a little overcast here and a bit of wind has picked up, which both sides will have to contend with. Goal kicking might be a bit difficult. It might take a few shots for goals for the kickers to adapt. I'm picking this match to go down to the wire, so points with the boot will be very important here.
Look, both teams have handy kickers, Eddie, but these conditions can make the best look ordinary. There'll be a bit of a personal battle going on out there with the boot. Off deep into enemy territory. He's there to bring the kick back. Superb tackle.
Release.
Bang! With a step. There's two in the tackle. Off a down. Two in the tackle. That does the job. Bartel. Test the defence with a short ball.
That's a good
tackle.
Hands off.
That's the fourth. Dixon, and with a step, he gets away from the defence. Dixon makes the tackle. Harrison, there's the punt. That's good positional play to take the kick. Knocks him off his feet.
He's tackle one. Hill, clear him.
Asoy driving forward.
Two Again, on the
not
keep
afraid
going.
To shift it on the early tackles. Blair tries the inside pass.
Hill, three, move. He's held there.
Still a couple of tackles left here. This time it's a short pass. Oh, Eddie, how quick is this play? Two-man tackle is a strong one. Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. He punts it. Good tackle there.
One. Release. He's held there.
Harrison. He's got momentum. Still going.
Hill. Two.
Garside forward over the 30-metre line.
Three.
Garside powers
away.
Forward. This is good. Samet. And they've come in from everywhere to make the tackle. On tackle four. Samet. They kicked downfield. They didn't use all their tackles there. Nice
That's
defense
one.
There.
Move.
Blair, cut out ball.
Hill, two, hands away.
Cocaine, cutting out his teammates. Nice step.
Hill, three.
Luck, with a short ball. Nice ball. Defense.
Move.
That's tackle four.
He's held there. Up him now.
What a step.
Hill,
tackle
five.
That's tackle Hill. Five.
Set him up.
With a putt. Showing plenty of speed. Inside
One.
Their
Release.
Own 30.
He's held there.
He surges forward. Great
Hill,
strength.
Two.
The defence can't put him down and the pass is away. Just short of the halfway line.
Hill, three, back to 10.
Yes, now that's what I call a gang tackle. There's the fourth tackle. Keeps going. Hasn't he got some pace? Play on. Greenwood with momentum, proving a handful.
He's tackle one.
Ellis. Surges forward.
Hill, That's his second.
Addy. Kavanagh. Powers forward.
He's held there. Right, that's the third.
Greenwood.
Hill.
Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Kavanagh shows us his pace now.
He's held there.
Referee signifies fifth tackle. It's a kick in. Evades that tackle. Good burst, this one. Finally wrapped up. Surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. Bartow. He's past the 40. He's got momentum.
He's held there. Three. Hands off.
Harrison.
Hill.
They continue to roll forward. He heads east. Held is the call from the ref. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Samet. Punting. Is in the clear. His run has ended.
He's held there.
He's over the halfway line. Kavanagh driving forward. That is strong.
Let him go.
He finds the accelerator, carrying defenders with him.
Three hands away.
Across the paddock he goes. Two-man tackle there. Ref says four. It off. Blair puts up the bomb. Dixon under the bomb and cool under pressure. Beats a tackle. Shut down in that tackle. That's the first. Bartow.
Hill. That's your second.
Harrison.
Three. Back with me.
Bartow surges forward in the tackle.
He's held there.
There's the fourth tackle.
Get back. Look at me.
Garside.
Hill.
Tackle number five. Samet. Puts boot to ball. Quinlan. Gathers it. Off the left foot. Good burst this one. Tries a pile driver tackle.
He's held there. Up now.
Boom chugga-lugga gets the ball at once. With momentum.
Hill, two, on the keep going.
Keeps going.
Three.
Ball on the 40-meter line. Carrying defenders with him. Wow.
He's held there.
And he'll have to play the ball after that tackle.
Move.
His shadow can't keep up with him. Caught by a pair of defenders. Hill. Just one to go in the set. Blair, Eddie, look at him accelerate.
Brilliant try. No, better than that. It's a stellar try.
And there we have it. First try of the match.
As the late Elvis Presley sings, home is where the heart is.
Kicking tee. Nails it. Big air. Home side is still in front. Decides the deep kick is the way to go. Blair, there to field the kick. Docker Clay surges forward in the tackle.
He's held there. one. Release.
Turns it inside.
Hill. Two. Hands away.
Ellis. Addy surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Addy gobbles him up. There's metres to be made from dummy half. Ellis. Marsh. Carrying defenders with him. That is tackle number four completed. Blair goes downfield before they used up all of their tackles. Not sure about the logic behind that. I don't think you'll be too happy with that kick. It's over the dead ball line.
Well, he would have wanted that one to hold up, but in the end, it was an ordinary kick.
Foster restarts the play with a tap.
He's held there. Zero tackle.
Bartow.
Held. That's one. Move. Held two. He's held there.
Yoharengi with momentum.
Held. He's held three.
Harrison sends it back inside. Garside surges forward in the tackle. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Disappointing that, the forward pass. Quinlan, great step. Now you don't. Breaks through the defence. And they stop him right on the 10-metre line. Slips in the short one. Ellis surges forward in the tackle. The defence is looking shaken. Passes short. Blair looking to send his man through a hole. And with a step, he gets away from the defence. Inside the danger zone. Kavanagh driving forward. I'm a long way away, but I think he got it down. The video referee is satisfied. It's a try, and I reckon he's right. Couldn't miss this, could he? Conversion is success. Break it. Referee says, fellas, take a break. It's half time. Big Ants have the lead at the break and would love to keep their opponent scoreless in the second half.
Big Ants. They head into the sheds in the lead. Some bruising.
There's plenty of depth to that kickoff. Kavanagh with a good catch. Good burst, this one.
He's held there. One. Release.
He gallops over the 20-metre line.
Hill. That's his second.
Addy.
He's held there. He's held three.
Horn.
Hill.
With momentum now.
Get back. Look at me.
Blair. Go downfield. Maybe they've lost count of the tackles. Nice defense there.
Move! He's held there. Get up.
Cheer. He passes the 20-meter line. He's got momentum. Still going. Cheer. Puts him away. Moves it on. Awani. Good tackle. Two in it.
Hands off. He's held there.
Samet. The line. Play continues after the offload. Captured by the defense. They're looking dangerous here. Sends the attack wide.
Five. Hold on.
That's tackle five. Samet the punt. Bang! With a step! What a step!
Either he's good or they've forgotten it's tackle football.
Finally brought to ground.
Hill, two, on the keep going.
Kavanagh tries the inside pass. He surges
three.
Forward.
He's held there. Get off him.
Masoi. He surges forward. Great strength on tackle number four. Blair.
He's held there. Fifth and last.
Carney. Kicks. Fooling the defence with that step. Good burst this one.
That's
finally
one.
Wrapped up.
Move. Hill.
Samet.
Hill. Hill. Three. He's held there.
Still a couple of tackles left here.
Hold the 10.
Williams. Driven back
five.
In the tackle.
Hill. Move it.
Samet with a punt. Over the 20-metre line he goes, and with a step.
One, release. He's held there. Move.
Kavanagh, past the 30-metre mark. Kavanagh powers forward,
Help.
Just short of the 40-metre line. Ellis.
He's held there. Three, hands away.
Horn surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. That's tackle four.
Hands off.
Blair. Lovely pass. Clear the tarmac. He's coming through. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Launches a kick. I think they've got the numbers. Oh, with the break. That run should take it out of him. Williams driving forward. That is strong. Brought down 20 metres away from the goal line. Samet passes long.
He's held there.
Get up.
Hill, two.
Harrison.
Hill.
Big Ant are looking
three.
Shaky. Garsai.
Four.
Well, he's gone
Move.
Over the line, but it's hard to say with any confidence that he's got this down. Gets the ball. Iwani. Sidestep. I reckon even the home fans will acknowledge that's a good try. Williams made a jinking run to the try line. And that takes his career total to 30 tries.
Yes, sirree. Wonderful skill. Made the defenders look very, very ordinary.
Chance to add another two. Still to come. Drifts across the post to the right. No goal. Big end. Lead 12-4 here. Goes long. Hilliwell. There to field the kick.
He's held there. That's one. Move.
With the short ball. Classic tackle.
That's your second.
Offerdahl batters his way through that tackle. Hilliwell. Carrying
away.
Defenders with him. Wow. Inside the 40. Garsai. With momentum. Proving a handful. We reach play number four. Samet.
Hill.
Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Samet. Punting. push back in the tackle. Puts him away.
He's held there.
Ellis cuts out a few of his teammates. Off the left foot.
Held. Two. Hands away. Three. Markers lock in. He's held there.
Flicks the ball inside. Horn powers forward. This good. They roll forward again. Blair fires out a pass. Quinlan gobbles him up. It's tackle five. Do they run or kick? Lump. And up she goes.
He's held there. Right. He's tackle one.
Samet. My word, that's a good tackle.
Let him go, let him go. Two.
He's pulled them up.
Poor hands, a lack of concentration.
Quinlan, barnstorming run.
Try, and he makes it look so easy.
Triton, big air, have had the try awarded, and that'll put more points on the board. Quinlan got in good position, timed his run, and has reaped the reward for that good piece of play. Two for his personal haul, and his team now has three.
As the late Elvis Presley sings, home is where the heart is.
I'll back in to get this. Online, 2 points.
Their fans will be very pleased with what they're seeing here. They've been hot on attack, but defensively, they've been sound too.
Big Ed, the home side, is still in front. Kicks long. He's right in position to field the kick.
He's held there. That's one. Move!
Horn. Tries on the kick driver tackle.
Hell. Let him up.
Quinlan beats a tackle. He's got support.
He's held there. Let him go. Right, that's a third.
Shows us his pace now. Surges forward in the tackle. Move. Hard to handle. Help. This team is on a roll. Driving forward.
He's held there.
Just one to go in the set. Punts. Good positional play. He's there for the kick. Samet with momentum. One. Just
Release.
Short of the full. Awani. Good step. I like that. He's kept it alive.
Guan
Batao surges forward in the tackle.
Back with me.
A snappy pass. Kia delivers a long ball. Samet carrying defenders with him. Well, a couple of tackles left here. Passes short. Helliwell. And they rattle his back teeth in that tackle. He heads east. Samet, he's launched the high kick. He scores out wide. It was a bit scrappy, but he got the try. And he now has 22 in total.
A very good try scored here. The crowd love that one. And they're on their feet applauding that play.
We now wait on the conversion. It's waved away to the left. Big Ed lead 18-8. decides the deep kick is the way to go. Plenty of determination in that run. Cunningham inside their own 20-metre line. Sabat. The ball's been turned over. They force him back. Shot out of the play by that tackle. Docker Clay. Look at the acceleration.
Hell. Right, he's tackle one.
Horn. He surges forward.
He's held there. Two.
Beats the short ball. Blair. He's got momentum. Still going. That is tackle number three.
Back to ten.
Horn. He surges forward. Great strength. There's the fourth tackle.
Move.
Delivering the short ball. Blair.
Did the last.
Loops a pass. That, folks, is the full-time siren. Ellis. Well, he's definitely got to the end goal, but is it going to be a try? I don't know. The video referee is satisfied. It's a try, and I reckon he's right. Front of the post, he could throw it over. No surprise there, it's a goal. Full time, folks, and there we have it. Thoughts on the match, Eddie?
Big out. Have picked up the win here this afternoon, a solid display of rugby league here, and they have come away with a really good victory.
Well, Eddie, it's time to say bye-bye. We'll be back next time with more rugby league.